Hey, what's up? This is Ezekiel from Affordable Lunker, and this is my review on my Hustler Raptor after 100 hours on it. This is what I got now. Everything is being broken fine with the mower. I recently changed the oil on this mower. I changed it already 2 times. So like I said, everything's been doing very well. I might just need to replace the belt. And what else I got? I got something on this tire right here. Something break right there. I don't know what's that called, but I'm gonna have to take the wheel off and take it to the dealer and see if they have the wheel or if they can fix it. Okay. So you can see. Probably you can see. Okay. So how did I notice the problem on this wheel? Well, I was just mowing, you know, and I was feeling a vibration. So I stopped the mower and I started looking around it, and I was just looking at the belt. And I mean, there was nothing on the belt, so I thought might be something else. And yes, it was the wheel. See? I'm gonna have to take it off and take it to the dealer and see if they can fix it. Okay, I got the wheel off. This is probably why. This is the problem. There's no grease on this stuff. I mean, I don't know how you can put the grease on this, but I'm gonna have to run to the dealer, like I said, and see if they can fix it. See, this is the problem. I'm gonna run to the dealer right now and take it. This needs to be replaced. Okay, amigos, I'm back. I went to the dealer and got me a new replacement. And guess how much did it cost me? How much? But this hole is too big. It's big. It's not like the other one. So I had to make some adjustments. And I found the piece of tube that comes with the mower when you do the oil change. This is what I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna be using this one. I'm just gonna stick it on here, and then I'm gonna stick it on the bolt, and that'll help to stay in place. So that's it, guys. I'm just gonna fix this and put the tire on the mower, and that'll be it for today. Please subscribe, my friends. Subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment below. What suggestions? And that's it.